Hi, I'd like to build a device like this and test it in a place like this. Maybe you can help. Press the button, thank you.